So when we design learning experiences, we really need to think about that person on the other end of the screen. Because we don't see them, it's often just easier to think of them as a bunch of clicks or downloads, but really they are a human being with, you know, maybe kids to pick up from school, mortgage to pay, or aging parents. And so it's really important that you have the flexibility in order to design unique learning experiences that really cater to that person's lifestyle and flow of work and learning culture. And that's definitely a solution that I see here. So if there's one thing I think people can do as learning experience designers to really improve the quality of their work is to take a journalism course. Learn the inverted pyramid. Learn to write with clarity, with an angle, with a good headline. Because really, I think we've fallen into a pattern of writing learning in learning ease. And that really distracts from the message that we're trying to tell. Put in some storytelling, metaphors, analogies, and that's going to have the most immediate impact. The second thing that I would probably think about, I would have to say data, of course. Look at data before you begin any design. Do you have any information that you can get from IT about how many mobile devices versus laptops there are? What are the most used pages on the intranet? What are the search terms? Get all those pieces of data together at the beginning and then decide on your learning strategy.